What's up, everyone? Rob here from the Mishimoto Engineering Facility. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on Facebook for more exclusive Powerstroke content. Today, we're going to install our aluminum degas bottle on your 2003 to 2007 6.0 liter Powerstroke pickup. Since we're already diving into the cooling system, now would be a great time to upgrade with a Mishimoto aluminum radiator, coolant filtration kit, and thermostat. Let's get started on the install. Tools recommended for installation include an 8mm socket, 1/4 inch drive ratchet, needle nose pliers, and Mishimoto's liquid chill. Installation time is less than an hour. Installation difficulty is a 2 out of 5.
Caution, never work on the cooling system when it is hot. The coolant temperature in the radiator can be considerably higher than boiling, and the system may be under pressure. Opening a cooling system that is hot or under pressure can result in serious injury. Always wait until the system has cooled down completely before servicing it in any way. Locate the radiator drain on the driver's side of the vehicle. Place a drain bucket under the petcock and loosen it until coolant flows freely from the hose. Remove the cap on the expansion tank to accelerate the draining process. Our vehicle had a Mishimoto radiator installed, so the drain will look a bit different on your truck. Once the coolant has drained from the expansion tank, close the drain on the radiator. Squeeze the clamp that secures the overflow hose to the expansion tank and slide the clamp down the hose. Then remove the hose from the tank. Our vehicle had a worm gear clamp holding this hose on, but yours will still have the stock spring clamp. Squeeze the clamp that secures the hose to the side of the expansion tank and slide the clamp down the hose. Then remove the hose from the tank. Remove the two bolts that secure the expansion tank to the vehicle. Slide the tank away from the firewall until you can easily access the lower hose. Squeeze the clamp that secures the lower hose to the expansion tank and slide the clamp down the hose. Then remove the hose from the expansion tank. Our vehicle had a worm gear clamp holding this hose on, but yours may still have the stock spring clamp. Now slide the expansion tank forward and remove it from the vehicle. Slide the Mishimoto degas bottle into place. Install the lower hose to the degas bottle and secure it with the clamp. Secure the degas bottle to the firewall using the original hardware. Install the coolant hose to the passenger side of the degas bottle and secure it with the original clamp. Install the overflow hose to the last port on the degas bottle and secure it with the original clamp. Fill the cooling system with pre-mixed Ford approved coolant through the filler neck. Start the engine and allow it to idle with the cap off. Turn the heater control valve on the vehicle's HVAC unit to full hot and put the fan on low. Monitor the engine temperature and coolant level in the reservoir. Add coolant as needed to maintain proper level in the reservoir and check your connections for leaks. If the vehicle begins to overheat or coolant starts to overflow from the reservoir, shut off the engine and allow it to cool before continuing. Once the vehicle is fully warmed up and the coolant level has stabilized, allow the vehicle to cool off completely, then top off the coolant. The coolant level should be checked once more after putting in some miles.
Now that you have the degas bottle installed, go back and make sure everything is secured. Be sure to bleed the cooling system of any trapped air and top it off with Mishimoto's liquid chill after the truck has cooled down. Then you can fire up your truck for a test drive. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you head out.